How y'all doing? How y'all living? It's your boy Amari. We back with another one, all right? And we continuing the Christmas cheer, the Christmas spirit, okay? So if you haven't started that up yet, I'm gonna need you to go back, watch the last few videos, all right? Go take them in, go soak it all in, just become part of that Christmas spirit that floats around and decides to skip over Thanksgiving every year, okay? Because that's what we do. That's what we do. Without further ado, we got Home Free Full of Cheer. Let's get into it. Ain't gonna waste no time. Y'all know the drill. Hit that like button. Hit that sub button. Hit that notification bell as well. Okay.
Well, I walked to the window just in time. See your taillights fading in the snow. It seems that all she left behind was a note that said, I'm sorry, I must go. Did she really leave me here all alone this time?
I don't know why. This is extremely random, but I just got to point out, young Austin really looking like Mr. Steal Your Girl. I'm just saying. I just got to point it out, bro. I'm sorry. I just got to point it out. We all know they gorgeous when it comes to the voices and stuff, but just look at this image. Look at this image right here. Definitely looking like all Austin needs to do is just hit him with the slick his hair back, hit him with the slight smile, just a, got the sparkle going out, the ding. Every girl just melted in the audience. I'm just saying. I know y'all see this, because I see it. I know y'all see it.
I'm gonna save an arm and a leg this Christmas. I'm gonna have some money come New Year. Joy to the world, my baby's gone. My future never looked so bright. And truth be told, I can't recall the last time I enjoyed a silent night. Fire up the Yuletide log and pour me a bucket.
Love me some eggnog.
Cause I'm gonna save an arm and a leg this Christmas. I'm gonna have some money come New Year. Bells are ringing, choirs are singing, and my pockets are jingling. My baby left me full of cheer.
Paid for your account at match.com.
And paid for my account at match.com. Oh, I'm gonna save an arm and a leg this Christmas. I'm gonna have some money come New Year. Bells are ringing, choirs are singing, and my pockets are jingling. My baby left me full of cheer.
Yo, Tim is having too much fun playing the kid over there. Having way too much fun down there. Over here dancing around in his onesie. Yeah, we saw that. Y'all didn't think we saw that. We saw that, okay? I do want one of those onesies, though. I mean, like, is that a home free merch piece? Because, like, you know, your boy feeling that onesie. Christmas time. It's onesie time. We all know that.
My baby left me full of cheer. My baby left me full of cheer. Hey!
Hey! That's it?
Angels we have heard on high.
Hey y'all, thanks so much for watching our video for my Tinder Christmas original, Full of Cheer. Our friends over at Fifth Gen Films really went above.
Oh, this was an original? Oh, that's dope. Oh, that's really dope. I feel like I knew that, but like I didn't realize it. So, yeah, that's really dope. No, definitely somebody did say that this was an original. This was a Tim original. I really enjoyed this. I love it. It the idea of like Full of Cheer and then My Baby Gone, She Left Me Full of Cheer, More Money and New Year, all that's hilarious. I really did enjoy this video. That's the thing I love. That's one of the many things we all love about Home Free is their sense of humor, their ability to make us laugh with such relatable stories, and not even relatable, just funny stories. Yeah, I really enjoyed this one, as you guys can tell. I'm gonna go on, keep enjoying my eggnog, so I'll catch y'all on the flip side.